COVID-19 is a serious public health threat. All Canadians must act now to reduce the spread.
I'm in love with Teresa the Tam. I love a woman who sticks to a plan. She's like a stealthy tigress hunting a horrible virus. When it comes to infectious diseases, Dr. Tam is a goddamn genius. Well, haven't you heard? She's planking the curve. Oh, doctor, doctor, I don't believe you are a spy working for the Chinese. No, doctor, doctor, I do what you say. I'm washing my hands and keeping 6 feet away from everyone.
When you take care of yourself, you take care of others.
Dear Dr. Teresa Tam, hi, gosh, I'm such a big fan. I just want you to know you're the only medic I trust with my life during this pandemic. Your voice, it's soothing. It reassures me. You're like an Asian Canadian Madame Curie. You're brilliant, wise, strong and earnest. A top-notch public servant.
Oh, doctor, doctor, I don't believe you are a spy working for the Chinese. No, doctor, doctor, I love a physician who's dedicated to stopping transmission to medical officer. If I may, I'd like to offer you my love and affection as we fight this infection. No, 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 I won't mask my love for Teresa Tam. She makes me feel like a healthy man. Yeah, she's keeping me free from a fatal disease. Yeah, she's keeping you free from getting COVID-19. So stick to her plan and keep a washing your hands. Avoid crowded places, practice self-isolation, get yourself a mask. This will come to pass. If you cough or sneeze, well, do it into your sleeve and stay away from everyone.
Wash your hands, please.
A message from the Government of Canada.